first win under the new boss last week?
Yeah, it's been good. Obviously, the win always helps. And, it's been good. A good week's signing. And, you know, the camp's been good, even without the win. But this week's just give everyone that bit of lift. And, yeah, it's been good. We look forward to Saturday now, yeah.
And a bit of extra belief you have, I imagine, going into the game.
Of course, yeah. You know, that's what a win does. And breeds confidence throughout the squad. And you can see it really in training this week. And, you know, the lads are looking forward to Saturday going up to Hartlepool, which is another good chance to get another 3 points. And, you know, if you win two games on the bounce, you're looking on a good run. So that's what we're looking to do, yeah.
Is it an oversimplification to say that the three lads who've come in from Liverpool have made all the difference?
They'd like to think so, yeah. They'd like to think so, but a fresh face is always good, and it brings it, you know, something different. And I think the three lads have come in, it's helped them out. The three of them have come in together. You know, the only young lads, but coming in together, it's definitely helped them, because they have people who they know, faces they know. I thought all three of them done well Saturday, and obviously two goals, and they contributed great. Yeah.
I know Lloyd's not a Scouser, but have you sort of taken them under your wing and become like the Scouse father, if you like?
Yeah. You know, the three of them are the young lads, and I've been in their position. Went out on loan when I was young and with no league experience, and it's tough, you know, it's especially from where they're coming from. It's a big change, and it's a big risk to take them, but fair play to them. They're coming out here, and the experience they'll get will only benefit them in their career. And with me, you know, I've been there myself, and it is tough, so you just want to help them as much as you can, yeah.
And the fact that they are all from the same club, they've just got that sort of quality and that sort of understanding with each other. How easy has that been to link up with?
Yeah, when you come from a club like Liverpool, you know, you have good habits, and you're on a day-to-day basis training with some of the best players in the world. You know, and you can see that when they come in. They've still got the good habits and every day in what they do and how they go about it. So, you know, it's good for us to see them. They help us just as much as we help them, yeah.
And I suppose they're used to winning as well, coming from Liverpool.
Yeah, of course, yeah. In the youth team, they'll be winning most games in the reserve team, so they'll have that winning mentality, and, you know, they can bring that towards the table, yeah.
Hartlepool, dare and even look at a map to see how far it is away. What's the secret to going up there and getting the results?
It's probably been up there last year and got a result, didn't we? So we take good confidence from that. But, you know, first and foremost, it's an away game, and we'll go up there with a game plan and stick to it. And, you know, a lot of hard work and that goes before, and hopefully that will come out on top and get the 3 points. It's a great opportunity for back-to-back wins. It's a great opportunity.
And does it make any difference that they're bottom of the table? Because obviously, you know, they're going to be scrapping for their lives, aren't they?
They're going to be scrapping for their lives, but you've just got to take every advantage as possible. If they're down there, and they'll be feeling the pressure. They're at home, so there's another added pressure on that. So we just got to go up there full of confidence after the win on Saturday.
Good man, Terry. Good luck. Thank you.
Cheers, thank you.